how the banking sector in Sri Lanka is.
85% of the market share is held by these 8 banks. So you could say it's almost like a oligopoly. And the balance 15% is held by another 20 institutions. About 80% would be the overall financial inclusion. There would be probably about a 20% unbanked population and about another 30% overall underbanked population.
Has the market in Sri Lanka evolved to adopt fintechs?
Challenge initially came from telcos. There are at least 2-3 telcos now with very good wallet products. So banks have a huge opportunity to piggyback on that initial drive to really capitalize with our own wallet products.
Are there really challenges for regulators to tackle?
Lots of, you know, issues that can affect the fabric of the economy. So it is for that reason that you find that the regulators are really shaking up the financial sector to support. So banks should take a cue from that and then collaborate rather than view the fintechs as a threat.
What kind of growth do you see in fintechs going ahead if you take a span of 3 to 5 years?
For the 20 odd banks that we have, I would say that there are at least 1,000, and the industry is growing at probably 30%, 40% on the fintech side.